off. Still nobody free. Anthony gets it. Anthony drives. Anthony double team. Fires up a shot and puts it in with 1.7 remaining. He ties the game. Carmelo Anthony with a difficult shot, maybe the most difficult of the night, nails the jumper to tie it at 98 apiece.
Crowd getting on its feet. 5 seconds. Anthony fires the three. Contesting the shot, and Anthony banks it in to tie the game. It's on him, single coverage. Anthony fakes, puts up the jumper, puts it in with 2.3 remaining. Carmelo Anthony nails it, and the Knicks lead by two. Timeout, Minnesota.
Yeah.
Anthony trying to clear out. Kid Gilchrist on him. Rose comes back. Anthony backs in, turns, puts it up. Puts it in with 3 seconds remaining. Timeout, Charlotte. Bedlam here in Madison Square Garden. In the hands of Anthony. Anthony for three. Puts it in. Knicks by one with 8.2 remaining. What a thriller at Madison Square Garden. Carmelo Anthony, perhaps his finest moment as a Knick. Good second move and the finish. Talk about duping the defender.
Intoxicating move by Melo along the baseline.
Knicks will try and win it here in regulation.
See if the superstar can earn that money tonight.
Anthony, final seconds. Anthony fakes, puts it up for the win. It's good! With 5/10 of a second remaining.
Yeah, that's why he's in New York.
Anthony guarded by Covington. 3 seconds. Carmelo shoots and hits. Carmelo Anthony with 3/10 of a second remaining. Knicks lead by one.
Watching Smith and here comes Weston Anthony again. Shot from the knee. Oh, up high and down hard.
We talked about the foot speed from the dribbles. Bad Ewing blocking the finish here by Carmelo.
The alley-oop, Mike.
Yep.
Yeah, let's just set that play.
Anthony bleeds in. That shot is good. Carmelo Anthony with the greatest scoring game in Knicks history. He's got 62.
They're going to bring him out now so he can feel the crowd, the love of the crowd for Melo.
The highest scoring game ever here at the Garden. 62 points for Carmelo Anthony.